Hello, I'm Dmitry from Synopsys. In the next few minutes, I will show you how you can use the convolutional neural network capabilities of the ARC EVDNN accelerator to efficiently process LiDAR data and detect objects in an automotive environment.
LiDARs are widely used in automotive applications because they can detect obstacles and the distance to each one. They have various advantages over traditional cameras. LiDAR generates a sparse 3D point cloud that automotive systems use to create depth maps of the areas around them. Compared to cameras, LiDAR is less affected by weather conditions or by darkness. LiDAR processing has been traditionally done by signal processing, but now companies are applying the latest deep learning techniques for LiDAR object detection. In this demo, we are using a neural network algorithm called FA3D, developed and trained by Sensor Cortex, which is executing on the EV7X processor. The algorithm uses LiDAR data to detect the objects in its vicinity, and then the platform renders 3D boxes using the coordinate data produced by the EV processor on the corresponding video frames. To run the FA3D algorithm efficiently on an embedded system, we will make use of the DNN accelerator in the ARC EV processor. The ARC EV processor contains two main parts: the vector engine and the DNN engine. The DNN engine accelerates the execution of FA3D neural network algorithm, and the vector engine is used to drive the DNN by reading the data from the host, sending it as inputs to the DNN engine, post-processing the outputs, and sending the detected object locations back to the host. In this demo, the host is an x86 PC, which is used to read the LiDAR input, do some pre-processing, send the data to the EV, and render the 3D boxes around the detected objects.
Here is our demo setup with our PC-based host and ARC EV processor implemented inside the Synopsys Hubs 80 FPGA-based prototyping system. The Hubs is a very popular system for anyone who needs to prototype their hardware and software design.
To implement our LiDAR-based object detector, we used the MetaWare Neural Network SDK to compile the graph for execution on the DNN accelerator. The Neural Network SDK is part of the MetaWare EV Development Toolkit, a comprehensive suite of tools for embedded vision and machine learning. Here are some driving scenes from the Pixit dataset developed by LiDARTech, which we used as inputs to our demo. The FA3D neural network running on the EV can detect cars, pedestrians, and cyclists. As you can see, the LiDAR is able to successfully detect objects even in poor conditions, like rainy days, or even in low light, or almost near darkness. Let's take a look at the performance results we achieved running the FA3D neural network on the EV processor. To establish a baseline, we first executed it on a desktop workstation equipped with a powerful Core i7 and NVIDIA GPU, which produced a frame rate of around 58 FPS, but would consume a few hundred watts of power. Moving to the embedded space, we also tried this on NVIDIA Jetson, with around 10 to 30 watts power consumption, where we saw about 7 FPS. Finally, on the EV processor with the DNN3520 engine, we achieved almost 54 FPS, which is very close to the performance of the workstation, while consuming less than 5 watts power. We are very pleased with this impressive result.
We hope you enjoyed the demonstration of ARC EV processor capabilities and how it can be used for processing LiDAR data. You can find more information about ARC EV processor at synopsys.com/ev. Thank you.